everyone, this is Honeywell, and we are still playing Stardew Valley. Today, it's going to be a beautiful and sunny day. No, today we are going to work on getting the crops we need for our cooking achievement. We want to cook all of the recipes. And I had already said that the wiki had a nice ingredient list already set up. So I just went ahead and typed out those ingredients onto a piece of paper so I can go through our chests and start checking this stuff off. So we're going to do that today. We're also, it is the 25th, and while we don't have to do as much prep as we would for like a normal month going into a new one, but we do want to get some deluxe speed grow from the desert. So we're going to go to Sandy, get some speed grow, and go to Pierre's and get any fall seeds that we're going to need. We have to ship 15 of each crop for an achievement. So we're going to go ahead and get the seeds that we might need for those. Like, we have pumpkins, we're growing eggplants. We ship the corn. I don't know, but things like bok choy, which I don't think we grew any of. Amaranth. Maybe we need some yams. Grapes. That sort of thing. We'll go ahead and buy any seeds that we need. Whether we grow them in the greenhouse or not, I'm not sure. Maybe we won't even bother planting them until next year, but I just want to have the seeds on hand as an option. So yeah, we're gonna take care of the ingredients, go buy some seeds, and then run to the desert and get some speed grow. And I would plan more for the day, but that'll probably take all of it. And spirits are very displeased, so that's fine. We're not going to go mining, I don't think. And winter's coming. Yes, there is plenty to do. We have lots to do. Oh, we donated 60 artifacts. So I guess we're going to go to the sewers too. Maybe we'll save this sewer for tomorrow. Just wanted to come and thank you, all the wonderful artifacts. Coveted gold shovel award, and it's all thanks to you. That's right. Well, I should let you get back to your work. Oh, but wait, before I do, here, have this shiny key, rusty key. It's an old key that's been sealed in the museum vault for at least 100 years. It's a little rusty, but still beautiful. You got the rusty key. It's been added to your wallet. Very nice. So now, our wallet is jam-packed full of Dwarvish Translation Guide, the Rusty Key, which is the key to the sewer, and the Skull Key. Very nice. Honeywell Granger. Mail. Oh, a salmon dinner from Gus. Thanks, Gus. And some spaghetti. Very nice. Robin will appreciate that. I guess we should get this gold. Let's start smelting some of this iron. If we have time, what we'll do is probably iron mine. Or maybe go to the Skull Cavern since we're going to the desert. I don't know. We will see. Do you know what else we should do? Commission something from Robin. That would be smart, right? Okay, so we need that can go away. Let's put our artichoke in the seed maker. Artichoke in the seed maker. Sell 15 crops. Let's sell 15 coffee beans. Let's sell 15 eggplant. Let's sell 15 pumpkins. I'm sure we sold 15 cranberries. Let's see. Those are artichokes, that's pumpkin, that's bok choy, that's yams. What do we have for yams? Yams, 12, 13. Oh, our sweet chin berries. Well, I guess, I mean, that's no big, that's just money. What quality do we get? A gold and a silver, that's not bad. This gold one, I think, is worth 3,500 gold. That's nice. Some people put them in the seed maker. But I'm not going to do that because I spent all month growing them. Like, I would rather just get profit. Okay, and we'll get another round of grapes. We'll get another round of... Oh, nice. We got three artichoke seeds. That's good. We can't even buy these yet. Eight, 10, we have 15 yams. That we need to sell 15 yams, but we also need to save 15 yams for, or 2 yams for cooking. Let's sell that. I'm tempted to do this offline. Okay, let's look at the list here. I need amaranth, but we don't have that. I need 2 artichokes. Can't buy those. We need 1 beet. 1 beet. Check that off. Bok choy. 4 cranberries. 4 cranberries. 2 eggplant. 2 eggplant. 3 pumpkins. Well, we only need 2 pumpkins because one of those pumpkins are going to be for pumpkin soup and we already grew that. So, eggplant check. Pumpkins check. Yams. 1, 2. And then that leaves, how many yams left does that leave? 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay. Okay, so that's the fall crops taken care of. Yeah, that's good for now. Where's our pepper poppers? We also need an apricot, and that's a spring tree, and I'm not sure if it's going to grow during the winter, so we want to get that apricot tree today too. Maybe we'll plant it down here. In between... Like, I'm almost positive that log is going to stay. Maybe this rock will stay, too. What about if we plant it right there? Maybe back one? Right there? If I don't end up keeping it, that'll be fine. And then it needs lots of space around it. Okay, so we'll plant our apricot tree here. If it turns out nice, it turns out nice. If it looks stupid, well, we can cut it down. Good morning, ladies. We might make some more mayo machines too. What can we? Well, let's put the gold stars. Void egg. And I think white eggs. Okay, that's good. You're done. Come out and play. It's almost winter. You should come out now while you can. Hi, cows. Kelly, I don't want any problems today. Just telling you now. That's good. I'm starting to get large milk when I don't want large milk. Isn't that always the way? I guess you can use large milk just like you can use regular though, right? I don't know, but I'm gonna save that stuff. At least you're up to 2.5 hearts. Could you get away from my horse, though? How many trees do we have? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 11. Let's make another tapper for that tree over there. What is... The oak resin takes about a week. 18, 24, 25-ish, 25 plus another. So we have 50-ish kegs. 50-ish kegs, and we'll probably have another 50-ish oak resin by the end of the winter, so we'll have 100-ish kegs for spring. I think that's fine. Yeah, so I'm not gonna go crazy with the tappers. We don't need to. Maybe I'll make one more tapper for that one oak tree. But other than that, I think we'll just take it slow and easy and not go crazy. There's like no point to 100 kegs. At the start of spring, that seems pretty good to me. I don't think we need more than that. Okay, so let's sell this. Let's go to Robin's. We'll go to Robin's commission our building, go down to Pierre's. We don't have our axe. We can pick that up tomorrow. And I think we were gonna upgrade our barn, right? Hey, Robin. 550 wood, 300 stone. 550 wood. Okay. Should we buy some more wood than we need? Yeah, I said I wanted to do a tapper, right? So let's get like 650 wood. And this is the last upgrade that we can do on our barn. That will let us get goats and pigs. But we're in no hurry for those. Maybe we'll get them a couple weeks into winter, so we'll have a chance to get their hearts up. And what did I say? 650 wood? Ah, there Here we go. Upgrade. Do we want to buy anything? Like, anything, anything? Should we get a calendar? Eh, let's just buy that recipe. That's good enough. Okay. And then after this, we'll do our house. That's 100,000. But I don't want to spend too much of our money just because it's costing us 25,000 to upgrade our tool. So I don't want to spend too much more money. Wood, stone. Yeah, build please. And again, if you use the arrow keys with the mouse, it zooms faster. Sounds good, Robin. Thank you. Okay. Let's go to Pierce. Is there any easy forage? No. And we want to get to the bus stop before 5 because, that's what time Pam leaves. Hey, Haley. I should collect coconuts for you. Well, okay. Does it now? No quests. It feels like we haven't done a quest in a while. Hey, Elliot. There you go. You're welcome. Hey, Pierre. Always the businessman, right? Okay, we don't need pumpkins. We don't need corn. We don't need eggplants. We do need bok choy. We need one bok choy to cook with, and then we need to ship 15. So let's just get 20, and that'll give us a few extras. We have 3 yam seeds. Let's get 2 and that'll make 5. We don't need cranberries. We don't need wheat. Sunflowers we don't need. Fairy seeds we don't need. Amaranth. We need to ship 15 and grow 1. So let's get another 20 of those. Grapes. We should have another harvest of grapes. We don't need any to cook with. We just need to ship 15. So I'm not going to get any of those. Sugar. We need 16 sugar. Whoops. Flour. We need 21 flour. We might not need quite as much of this because we've already cooked some things, but I'll just go off the list anyway. Rice, 2, but we already made a maki roll, so 1 rice. Oil, we need 10, but we already used 1, so 9. 9 oil, vinegar, it says we need 4. I don't know if we need 4 or not. Sandy sells the deluxe speed grow for 80 gold on Thursdays. And then we need an apricot tree because we need 1 apricot in order to cook with it. And we'll put that right in the spot that we have marked. Yeah. Okay. Should we go to the sewer now? I don't think so. I think we can go tomorrow. Oh, nice. Except for we don't need it. So, less nice. Um, 60 items unlocks the sewers. Donating 60 items unlocks the sewers. Donating all of the items gets you a star drop, I believe. There is a little bit of fish that we want to get still, too. You found a book. Hey Gus, what are you selling today? Bread. No. Oh, thanks. Thanks for the spaghetti, though. I appreciate it. Not today. Have a good one. Hey, Jody. Vincent, I'm going to be, No. Lazy children are the worst. I'm sure you're doing a great job. Let's hurry up and get to the desert. Yes. Oh, I forgot a flower for Sandy. Oh well, sorry, Sandy. You poor burnt thing. That shady looking guy in the back? I'm not supposed to talk about it. It's sunny. Completing the quest will give us a pass to go through that door up into the casino. What do we need? We need deluxe speed grow. We're gonna get 256. Which is 4 fields worth. Over the winter, we're gonna move our fields. Hopefully we'll have iridium sprinklers by the time the winter is over with. And I'm gonna put them across from the greenhouse and like get rid of those fields that we ride through every day. But we're gonna be growing winter forage on the fields that we have now. So this reduces the grow time from 5 days, or from 7 days to 5. And it costs us, what, like 20,000 gold? But we'll make that back. We'll make that back selling the forage that we grow. And this is also going to give us seeds for next winter. So yeah, it is so tempting to go to the Skull Caverns. But no, right? Should we fish for like a second? Let's see how hard this sandfish is to catch. We just bought it from the merchant. But we'll want to catch it ourselves eventually. Ain't nobody got time for this. Let's go back. Yes. And I think we started the day at like 117,000 gold, and we're down to 53 already. Thanks, Miss Daisy. Appreciate it. Okay. Let's see. Trash. Fishy stuff. Okay, for the crab pot, we need 1 lobster, which we don't have. We need 1 clam. 1 clam. Check. 1 crayfish. 1 crayfish check. 1 crab check. 1 mussel. one mussel, one shrimp. Shrimp must be ocean fish too. One snail and two periwinkles. Okay. Looks good. I'm all slow. Okay, so let's put our ingredients in there. Our crab pot ingredients. Good. Let's see, forage, we need five cave carrots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Well, let's put those in there real quick. 5 cave carrots. Check. 1 coconut. Check. 1 winter root. Check. 2 blackberries. Those are blackberries right there. 2 blackberries. 4 hazelnuts. Wow. Okay, 4 hazelnuts. 2 wild plums. 2 plums. 3 mushrooms. 3 mushrooms. 1 fiddlehead fern. 1 dandelion. 1 leek. We don't have, and 1 morel. Okay, so the only thing left from forage we need is a fiddlehead fern, a leek, and a leek. And those are early in the season, so we'll get them soon enough. And we'll put these in the box. Looks good. We also need an apple, apricot, and a maple syrup. Let's see. And apple, we're going to grow the apricots. Do we have a maple syrup? Did I put it in this bin? I thought we just picked one the other day. We did. Okay, an apple, a maple syrup. Eight eggs, which I know we put in there. 2 mayo, which I put in. 1 void mayo, which I put in. We need 3 cheeses and 11 milks, it says. We'll do those later. I'm done with this. Let's go plant our... let's eat our pepper poppers. Eat our pepper poppers. Make a tapper for that one lone tree. 1 tapper. Let's put all these seeds and stuff away. Good, good. Holly, did I say hi to you? I did. Okay, good. We'll see what that looks like. And even if it doesn't grow over winter, we'll still have, like, by the very end of spring, we'll have that grown. But one thing that I just saw is it kind of is a pain because I can't ride through those now. Where is the greenhouse? So I would think I would want a road straight down from the greenhouse. Right through this tree, which I won't be able to get around. Okay, that tree is probably in a bad spot. Just saying. It's probably not going to work out. Okay. Okay, I guess I'll get these tonight. Sorry, Vicky. Just wanted to say hi. Okay. And what did it say? I needed 11 milk and 3 cheese. That milk is gonna have to wait, I think. But 3 cheese. 3 cheese is good. Let's do 4 more eggs in that. In those egg machines. Nope. Very nice. Okay, and 3 cheese. We're gonna need more chests for this. And we can sell this stuff. Can we make some kegs? How much wood do we need for kegs? 30, 369, so we can make 3. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. And don't we have some coffee we can cook up? And I guess, can we put that? Let's put that there. 3. Okay. That's something. And what is it, 10 o'clock? Let's go do a little bit of mining, and then we'll call it a night. We still need a lot of ore. Oh, and I also wanted to see if that combat level was back. It was on 63 yesterday, so will it be on 62 today? It is. This is excellent. I should have remembered this. Shoot. Nice. This is ridiculous. okay. It is what it is. Be chasing all over the map for these guys. And back to 60. And I wouldn't normally do this, but of course I want to get down to go to this level right here. Fuzzy coals. Nice. And then I guess this is probably it right here, right? Okay, let's see how quick we can get home now. Do we have anything to drop off? No. Bus stop, please. It's a good thing you were right there, Miss Daisy. And into bed. Yes, please. And we got a little bit of money from selling that produce to get the 15 items we needed. What was that? Oh, the sweet gem berries. We bought these seeds for 1,000 gold, and a gold star one sold for 4,500. So it's a nice little bit of profit. You shouldn't like buy them in the spring and summer when money is still a concern. But once money's not a big deal anymore, it's a nice little return on your investment. Some people put these in the seed makers to generate more seeds because you have a chance of getting multiples. But I don't like to do that just because doing that kind of wastes. It takes like 30 days to grow. So you grew, like you spent 30 days to get two more seeds. It's not worth it to me. I pick up the seeds from the cart, but that's it. End that blather. And okay, so now we have our 15 pumpkins. We still need artichokes, bok choy, yams. Our eggplants were good now. We're good on corn. We're good on cranberries. We have our sweet gem berry now. Here's the fish that we caught. Yes. Yes, very sad. Our artifacts, which again are sad. Still no ancient seed. Our minerals are pretty good though. And there's our cooking, and here are our achievements. Okay. And on that note, we're almost up to 600,000. We're going to end the episode. When we come back, we'll go to the sewer. Okay, thank you so much for watching. Thank you for the likes and the comments. I always appreciate them. And I hope you'll come back. Bye-bye.